आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव।
आजादी का सफर विद AIR न्यूज। We also remember Deen Bandhu of farmers, Sir Chotu Ram, who died on the 9th of January 1945. He sought to articulate the suffering of the peasantry during the British India period.
Chotu Ram came from a debt-ridden family from the area which is now in the state of Haryana. His area used to witness frequent droughts and famines, leading to dependence of farmers on moneylenders. Under the patronage of Sir Chajju Ram, Chotu Ram completed his law degree from Agra. He joined the Congress in 1916 and was the president of the Rohtak District Congress Committee from 1916 to 1920.
In 1923, he formed the Unionist Party in alliance with Fazle Hussain and Sir Sikandar Hayat Khan. The party won the general elections of 1936 in Punjab and formed a coalition government along with the Congress and Akali Dal with Chotu Ram as the revenue minister.
As a minister of the pre-partition Punjab Legislative Council, his first major achievement was the passage of the Punjab Land Revenue Amendment Act 1929, which remains a landmark social legislation till date. The exploitation of the peasantry by moneylenders was brought to an end with a series of measures, starting with the Punjab Regulation of Accounts Act 1930.
The Punjab Agricultural Produce Markets Act was passed in 1939, which provided for the constitution of market committees in notified areas and helped free the farmer from exploitation. A consolidation of land holdings was undertaken after passing the Consolidations Holding Act 1936, amended in 1945. Not only were all these laws passed, Chotu Ram also ensured their implementation.
For his outstanding contribution to upliftment of peasantry, farmers rewarded him with the titles of Deen Bandhu and Rehbar-e-Azam. The British honoured him with a knighthood in 1937. We salute the nationalist and great farmers.